She's our newest two-week board and train, and she's with us for the next 2 weeks to work on some obvious problems that they're having at home. Apparently the owner could not even get her on leash and won't even try to walk her. She's afraid that she's going to pull her over. She obviously has some leash pulling issues. She's biting on the leash. She's biting on my hands when I'm trying to put the leash on her. So other than that, let me show you what she knows so far. Starlight, come. Come, good girl.
Thank you. Wilson at Off Leash Canine Training. Just want to take a quick second and thank you for the support and taking the time to watch this video of another great dog that we had an opportunity to work with. While online, check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And if you're curious about what other places around the country we service, visit us at joshwilson.dog for information on my incredible trainers and other locations that we service. While you're here also, click one of the images on the screen and go ahead and subscribe to our YouTube channel or check out more videos of other dogs that we've had the privilege of working with. When you subscribe, you're going to get a notification every time a new video comes up, seeing the great dogs, seeing the silly stuff we get into with them. And as always, we appreciate the support. Thank you, and I really hope to see you soon.